Hello, my name is Wade Terrell, the owner of West Cobb Engineering. I established the business in 1987, and when I opened, I had a goal of providing the best quality and service to any company in the industry. We currently have 32 employees and operate out of a 45,000 square foot facility. We design and manufacture aerospace tooling and ground support equipment. Some of our major customers are Lockheed, Gulfstream, and Cessna. We also manufacture flight hardware in compliance with a quality operating standard, AS9100. Very excited to announce that we're currently expanding our facility to include composites manufacturing. We're on schedule to be operational in the fall of 2013. West Cobb Composites will not only manufacture aerospace tooling and flight hardware parts, but will also be involved in the automotive racing industry. We're very proud to be a charter member of the Paulding Aerospace Alliance, and we're excited about the rapid growth of the aerospace industry within our community.